guess there is of what I do. At least the people still living after I'm done doing it say that. Calls me Wolverine. I don't remember other names.
I'm disappointed, Logan.
But everything will be okay. We're going to erase your memories one by one and go back to the way things used to be.
The drugs have made him compliant, Colonel Stryker. Even a small suggestion should trigger the memory.
Fine. We'll start with the beginning of this mess. I need you to remember the op in Japan. This report concerns recent events. But knowledge of Operation Deadbolt is essential. Deadbolt deployed members of Team X into Japan. Intel suggested that a group known as the Hand was in possession of information to the program. Team X was sent to obtain the information.
Logan, move on those coordinates.
Thank you.
Ghost 4-1, a.k.a. Logan, was successful, as he always is, in tracking down the Hand's leader. Logan was a useful member of Team X. I pointed him at the target, and he did what he does best.
Proceed with objectives and locate the source of the ore. Eliminate any threats in your path.
Will do, Command. But these guys ain't exactly a threat, if you get my drift.
Thank you.
have a problem, Colonel. The subject is resisting the procedure. Eradication is not 100%.
Understood. This one has always been difficult. Up the voltage. Logan, do you remember what Team X found in Africa? The intel obtained in Japan confirmed the location of a remarkable metal rumored to have been discovered somewhere in Africa. The metal's applications to the Weapon Alpha program were obvious, the details of which I previously discussed in Report UXM-94.